Sometimes before we process a picture to add stitches, we want to adjust the image in different ways. We may want to crop the picture so only certain parts of the picture will have stitches added, or we may want to change the colors or the brightness of the image. Cropping tools are found in the Auto Digitize Toolbox, and when I select Crop Background, a series of cropping tools appear on the screen. This first one is called Any Shape, and if I rest my cursor on each of these, you'll see what the different shapes are. For Any Shape tool, I can click around the image using right and left clicks. So I'll begin with a left click and click around the image using right clicks for curves and left clicks for points. When I get back to the start, I want to click back on that and then press enter. And you can see that that will leave just the football for processing. Let's undo this and let's look at some other possibilities. If I select the 6-point star and click and drag over the image, whatever area is selected will now be processed with one of the auto digitizing tools. So you have lots of different choices when you're using these cropping tools. Perhaps I want to create a heart. And again, when I click on the auto digitizing tool, only that part of the image will be processed. Another thing that you might want to do to an image before processing is adjust the brightness. And here I can click on the adjust tool and I can change the lightness or the darkness of the image. I can increase or decrease the contrast of the image. I can also change the effect to a full color, a sepia tone, or a grayscale image. When I click OK, those changes are made to the image, and then I can process the image with one of the auto digitizing tools.